Hey, hello everyone, welcome to another video in my YouTube channel. Today, as the title says, I will talk about the performance of the 5700XT from ASUS, the Stretch model in my new rig. So, a couple of weeks ago I did an upgrade. I had an Intel i7-8700K and I bought a Ryzen 9 5900X. So, as you know, these new Ryzen CPUs also support a new technology called SAM. So I just wanted to test how all of these changes could increase the performance of this card. So, because as you know, this card is more for 1440p gaming and not so much for 4K. In my previous video, in which you can see here, I did a test of this card at different resolutions, and this card really struggled at 4K. To be honest, most of the recent games that you can find right now are not capable of running with this card at 4K at least. So I just wanted to give this card a try again in my new rig and see if there was some kind of a performance uplift coming from an i7-8700K to a Ryzen 9 5900X. And let me say that the results were really positive. I found that some games were running better, not by a lot, but some games like Crysis Remastered are more than playable right now at 4K medium settings than in my previous rig, which if you see it, you can realize that this card could barely run the game. And also I found some benefits running Cyberpunk also at 4K. I could say that the game is pretty much playable at 4K at low settings and also at medium settings at 30 FPS. I also tested some more games like Biomutant, Control, Battlefield 5, also some old ones like The Witcher 3, that to be honest didn't have any much impact on this card. And I just wanted to let you know, hope you like this video. I will try to make most of the videos. I don't have too much hardware to test, but I guess we'll try to do more of this with the things that I have. And if you like it, please subscribe. Just let me know what you think about my videos. Let some feedback in the comments. Thank you for your support. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe again and hit the ring bell button. Let's go and see the results. Bye bye.
Bugger! emergency box from the once was a rare sight.
Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss with you? All right, it's our Lens, the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it. Holy shit! You did it! We did it!
subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Skyline South. Group of the Valentinos led by Zoe Alonzo at large. Her record includes armed robbery, extortion, kidnapping, and first-degree murder. Night City authorities offering a reward for neutralizing Alonzo's criminal network.
Watch yourself.
Don't get it, June. I've been thinking.
¡Pinche cabeza que tienes! ¡Te la voy a arrancar!
¡Así!
¡A huevo!
¡Soy mano a mano!
Why can't I remember?
Didn't think him this fine would be so fucking cold.
I'd beat up, I guess. I'll let you know.
hope I find a hallucination.
Hello?
Kill those idiots yet? It's Juliana, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night. Exactly. But if you could just,
What? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt. You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this...
You
loop
wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again and increasingly... violent ways, until you do...
Fine! I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry. Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
Oh, I'm good.
my lucky stars. This is how it ends.
Looks like I follow the blue to Libertad. Shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
I swear, Pekyaran, but you smell. You stink like animals. I can smell it on your clothes, your sweat. It's the stink of a traitor, all rotten on the inside. How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smelled it. That's why you died. Now, I'm going to call this in. You? You're going to be slowly eaten.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara. What's this? Could be useful. To Libertad, steal a boat, sell the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Perfecto.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no. Stay cool.
Need them soon enough. cowboy. I found this.
Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it. We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins?
See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks.
Had to scare a demon away. It was getting too comfortable here.
Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat, with a kitchen, and a shower. Let's go, it turns here. It's not stable enough. Your turn now.
Turn this place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass? Wait it out. Looks like that was all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that.
Help me get out there.
This figure, Ishal, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshal, the new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshal, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Ishal and Shakshal are two faces of the same goddess. Ishal is the young woman and represents life and healing. She's associated with the full moon. Shakshal is the old woman and represents death. She is associated with the new moon. Together as the twins, symbols of duality in the cycle of life and death. Okay, this should work. Looking at that cave. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
like that silver.